Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The Deathless Ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors.
Thank you.
Yeah. One of them surrendered, and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest of the...
I see her! Take her down!
Moving into cover!
Give me some pressing fire, now!
Focusing fire!
I have sinned in...
Say.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
We're under attack! Search the area. I see her! Take her down!
Thank you.
thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar. The base is similar to arrowheads found in America. The technique survived migration halfway around the world.
Sweeping the whole valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source. God.
Mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
You achieve your goal without
like them.
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move.
Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
No, not like this.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them, I wonder if it will still burn.
Multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time!
I'm under fire!
Intruder!
I'm on it! Stand down!
Oh, damn. Open up!
Moving into position!
Thank you.
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! I fucking got it!
Hand over the Atlas.
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the fire. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. Got to get it across somehow. Greek fire vessels. So many of them. I'll be back this way. One more support left.
like I'll need another vessel.
He was alive just a minute ago, and...
Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
Another vessel. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Looks like I'll need another vessel. There's more vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. That should clear the way a bit. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. Get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. It worked. Just need to cut it free.
Get it! 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 Get
Umar! I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
This commemorates the construction of a great city, Kitesh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome.
Someone else was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger, but I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now. the hilt of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object. Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be... here! The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know.
Lara!
Spot. We hit a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. They have Jonah now. And the Atlas. If they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you. More propaganda.
Megan.
Hey, welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think there are to us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
I don't know if you're...
shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah must be up there somewhere. Extraordinary.
The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the Archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The Holy Path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.